Blood donors are urgently needed across the Commonwealth. Virginia Blood Services says a decline in donations around the 4th of July caused a nationwide shortage. The group is projecting that it will see a shortfall of 1,700 donations per week this month. You can help fill the need by attending the 10 Cares Blood Drive, and you can donate Wednesday, July 19th from 12 to 5 p.m. at the American Red Cross building on Church Avenue in Roanoke. For more information, go to our website, WSLS.com.